Here's the fun part, glow-in-the-dark paint. I have my black light on just for demonstration so you can see it. It's a clear coat. It goes on a little bit milky, but it dries clear. And let's do a couple triangles for the eyes. Yep, see, they glow. The nose. I had to Google a picture of a jack-o'-lantern. It's been a while since I've carved a pumpkin, but any shape mouth you want. Ooh, I love it. And there's a super easy pumpkin with a twist.